Trixie. How are you today? I'm so sorry you couldn't be here. I wish you could. My voice is really weird. I sound like an old man, but it's okay. Hope you're having a good day. Hope you had a nice breakfast. I love you. Bye.